His bead blasted rust free 68 GTO door, another driver's side, very nice.